The Traxxas EZ-Peak Live Dual is a high-output dual charger with 26 amps of total output. Each of the two channels has a maximum output of 16 amps. EZ-Peak Live Dual can charge two 4S LiPo batteries simultaneously and provides maximum charging power for Traxxas nickel metal hydride and LiPo batteries. ID technology makes charging easier and safer, and built-in Bluetooth connectivity allows for use with the EZ-Peak Live mobile app. The charger also features Max Charge, which allows for more control over power distribution. Let's take a look in the box to see all the features of the EZ-Peak Live Dual. The included manual shows maximum charge rates for most Traxxas nickel metal hydride and LiPo battery capacities and charger settings. These two 5,000 mAh 3S LiPos with ID can charge simultaneously at over 8 amps each. The LED status bars indicate charging progress. These two nickel metal hydride batteries have different capacities, but ID technology detects the battery type and size and charges each battery at the appropriate rate. These 4S 6700 mAh LiPo batteries with ID can charge at over 6 amps each. With multi-chemistry capability, EZ-Peak Live Dual provides an easier and safer way to charge nickel metal hydride and LiPo Traxxas ID-equipped batteries at the same time. In addition to the standard balance charge, batteries can be storage charged or fast charged. With two batteries plugged in, Max Charge can be activated either before or during charging to distribute maximum power to the battery on the right for a faster charge. This feature can be used when you want to get a single battery charged as quickly as possible, while a battery on the left port can continue to charge at a decreased rate. As the battery on the Max Charge channel nears completion, the remaining available current is automatically sent to the left channel. Max Charge is only for use with Traxxas LiPo batteries. The EZ-Peak Live app is available for Android and Apple devices and connects to the charger using Bluetooth connectivity. Tap the arrows on the screen to alternate between batteries, allowing you to read data and adjust charge settings for the batteries individually. Tap Cell Voltage to check the voltage of the individual cells in each battery pack. With these two 3S LiPos charging, notice the charging current of each battery. Both batteries are charging at 8.3 amps. When Max Charge is activated, the charging power for the right side increases to the maximum amount. Let's try Max Charge with a Traxxas 3S 5000 with ID on the left and a 2S 7600 with ID on the right. When Max Charge is activated, the 2-cell LiPo on the right climbs from 12.2 amps to over 15 amps. As the battery being max charged nears completion, power is automatically transferred back to the other channel up to the maximum allowable ID current for that battery. Max Charge, Traxxas ID technology, and the EZ-Peak Live Dual's high power output all work together to charge Traxxas ID batteries faster for virtually non-stop fun. The app also features manual controls for charging legacy Traxxas batteries with first generation high current connectors. For a legacy Traxxas LiPo battery, just open the compartment next to either charge port to connect the balance plug and then plug in the battery. A connection with the app is needed when entering settings for manual operation. Enter the settings manually in the app and press the start button on the charger to begin charging. The ID button will light green instead of blue when manual mode is enabled. The app interface will display a detailed charge status and show remaining charge time. The charger also features a 2-amp USB power output port, which can be used to charge mobile devices. To learn more about the EZ-Peak Live Dual, visit Traxxas.com.